the Wolverines wearing purple and silver under the direction of Mr. Jerry Brown. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Marching Wolverines from Miller Grove High School.
Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Rattlers, are you in the building? Make some noise up in here. I said, Rattlers, if you're in the building, make some noise up in here. So where my Wildcats at? Make some noise up in here. As the band sets up, I'd like to introduce the bandstand. Miss Keisha Moore, Purple Fierce, majorette instructor. Mr. Ryan Moten, assistant band director. The other members of the band staff are all Bethune-Cookman University Marching Wildcat alumni. Our fearless leader, Mr. Jared Brown, tuba section leader, 2007-2011. Miss Deja Evans, Sophisticat Flag Corps captain, 2014-2015. Mr. Marquez Werther, percussion instructor, class of 2008. Miss Ebony Jenkins, 14-karat gold dance captain, 2016-2017. And yours truly, Mr. Lewis Owens, a member of the Fabulous Five Horsemen from 2009-2012. And now, introducing the hardest working band in show business, the upper echelon of high school marching bands, the pinnacle of musicianship, the premier band of the decade. There's only one thing you need to know. It's showtime, baby. Drum majors, put the key in the ignition. Crank this thing on up, it's showtime. All the way from 2645 to Camelton Parkway, Atlanta, Georgia. Make some noise for the Wolverines. And now, the dazzling, the sensational, the sophisticated, sassy and oh so classic. The purple boxes, dancing to Usher's Caught Up.
Time for the Lawrence, Georgia, Miller Grove High School.